If you didn't see NBC7 News today, here's what you're missing.
We're clearing a four-vehicle accident up here, 805 North. We sent our Liberty Zavala. She is out there right in the thick of things.
A bit of a chain reaction crash here for the morning commute.
We have a wind advisory, inland valleys, foothills, mountains, and this will be continuing through today.
I asked the mayor about that new trade agreement.
And look at this right here. That's when the gas caught fire.
Watch tomorrow starting at 4:30 a.m.